Adobe announces GAF Customer Data Platform. The Customer Data Platform, CDP, is the newest tool in the customer experience arsenal as big companies try to help customers deal with data coming from multiple channels. Today, Adobe announced the general availability of its CDP. The CDP is like a central data warehouse for all the information you have on a single customer. This crosses channels like web, email, text, chat and brick-and-mortar in-person visits, as well as systems like CRM, e-commerce and point-of-sale. The idea is to pull all of this data together into a single record to help companies have a deep understanding of the customer at an extremely detailed level. They then hope to leverage that information to deliver highly customized cross-channel experiences. The idea is to take all of this information and give marketers the tools they need to take advantage of it. We want to make sure we create an offering that marketers can leverage and makes use of all of that goodness that's living within Adobe Experience Platform, Nina Caruso, Product Marketing Manager for Adobe Audience Manager, explained. She said that would involve packaging and presenting the data in such a way to make it easier for marketers to consume, such as dashboards to deliver the data they want to see, while taking advantage of artificial intelligence and machine learning under the hood to help them find the data to populate the dashboards without having to do the heavy lifting. Beyond that, having access to real-time streaming data in one place under the umbrella of the Adobe Experience Platform should enable marketers to create much more precise market segments. Part of real-time CDP will be building productized Primo-maintained integrations for marketers to be able to leverage, so that they can take segmentations and audiences that they've built into campaigns and use those across different channels to provide a consistent customer experience across that journey lifecycle, Caruso said. As you can imagine, bringing all of this information together, while providing a platform for customization for the customer, raises all kinds of security and privacy red flags at the same time. This is especially true in light of GDPR and the upcoming California privacy law. Companies need to be able to enforce data usage rules across the platform. To that end, the company also announced the availability of Adobe Experience Platform Data Governance, which helps companies define a set of rules around the data usage. This involves frameworks that help customers enforce data usage policies and facilitate the proper use of their data to comply with regulations, obligations and restrictions associated with various data sets, according to the company. We want to make sure that we offer our customers the controls in place to make sure that they have the for more on this story, visit the news article link.